I am Manuel Pereira. I am the new ambassador of Brazil to Bosnia and Herzegovina. I arrived here, as I told you, 4 weeks ago, and I'm very delighted to find a museum very well organized like this one. I was a little bit, worried when I read news that it was closed 3 years ago. I normally walk here close on the banks of the river. I saw the buildings. I see the buildings normally. And the pleasant surprise that on coming and entering the museum, it's in a much better situation than I could imagine. The Cardinal of Sarajevo yesterday said a very good phrase: a people who does not know its past won't have a history. This is important. Know your past and you can think of your future. And Bosnia, as we see here, has a very rich history. I think that culture, as I told you, must receive investments. It's important, investment pays. But you have to build, I think. My country had difficulties, and in the end, it succeeded in having a public policy towards culture and a public policy towards museums. We transferred many private museums, which could not work because they had no money, to public sphere, and together with the Brazilian Museum Institute, the sector today is organized in Brazil. One thing which is very important is to try to attract private investment on the form of endowments or investments, and especially through tax exemptions. I think it's worthwhile to keep it and to maintain it. I think my word to any politician in this world: keep your history, invest in it, because the people, and they will be thanked by the people of their own nations. Well, what I desire is that it develops, and I would like to see it full of visitors, not only Bosnians, not only people of this country, but foreigners too. Manuel Pereira, I am the Brazilian ambassador, and I am the museum.